High school football reset week one of the playoffs, and at Chesapeake High in Pasadena, they were all geeked up. Just the second home playoff game in school history. Long Reach from Columbia, though, looking for its own steps towards history. Chesapeake kids ready for the game of their lives. Certainly hoping for that 3AE semifinal, fourth quarter. Dylan Young, gorgeous ball for Russell Tongue. 23 yards, the Cougars take a lead 24-19. Long Reach, though, rallying back.